3-0. Yo, I ain't been out here since the pandemic, man. It's crazy, but the weather's beautiful, so why not check it out before the game?
Yeah, this is the first piece.
But I want to make
more
of these.
Okay. Any boy the bucket in the shyster maze, the change on all that. Follow me on Instagram, like they be saying. Follow me on Instagrams. Big Mine 662.
Yes, indeed.
That's right. Yo, welcome to the Get Back Runs. The last Tuesday of every month. We here. You see, there's the Hoopers. Thank you for having us.
We rock and rolling, man.
You know it, man.
It's some great Hoopers, man. Some great entertainment.
Yeah, this cut me down.
Yo, he scored. He scored.
That's the bucket.
What was the score?
6-3.
Pulled up to check in and see what was going on over here at the outdoor park I was playing at during the pandemic. It's always nice to go check in with your people, make sure everybody doing good. It's beautiful to see people still doing well, still playing ball, still having love for the game. But now it's time to go get busy, so that's what I'm on.
Got a chance to stop and see some of the fellas. Now I'm here, ready to play. Let's hoop.
Thank you. From what I see is that you guys are rushing the ball up. Take your time. Y'all up, y'all can control it. No need to stop the clock when y'all, there was no need to stop the clock. We want the time to go away when we out. You don't want to hold it off just to get an extra basket. Fine, you have the points up ahead. They need to catch up to y'all and there's no shot clock.
Everybody's playing well, everybody's getting their shots. Just a matter of making them. Like you said already, we up, so it ain't about rushing, it's about finding quality shots and getting good reps. And I'm running the floor, that's just my assignment for the day because they got me guarding the shooter, so got rebounders, I'm gonna take off and get that bucket if I can. That's it.
Defense side. Come on, Dad, here we go. Let's go. Back, hip. three. One, two, three, right side. Come on, fella. Everyone know who you got.
Good finish. I did what I said I was gonna do, which was keep running the floor. But otherwise, everybody did what I expected them to do. Everybody put in the work they were supposed to put in. Matt got a tech. We gotta work on that, because that can't be happening. Don't eat it.
The snack man over here.
Let's see what the team got to say.
Yeah, we're gonna dive another one, baby. back at it. We got the squad. We missed the Nick, but beat back up in here.
Welcome back, baby.
Appreciate y'all.
Hell yeah. We had to thug it out, but, you know, we got that grit. Let's go.
Yeah, it was gritty.
Yeah, we dug prime time, baby, all day. Let's go.
First win without Nick, man. We love you, man.
We love you, Nick.
We smack them where it matters on the scoreboard.
Yeah, man, they tried to ruin you having kids today.
No complaints, man. We do what works when we need to do it. It's just keeping our head is kind of the thing. We got to keep our head. Stuff like that, if those guys are on, can really hurt us. But it's early in the season, so we can afford one or two, but no more. You know, I'm not going to talk y'all head off, man. Appreciate y'all watching as always. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and we will see y'all on the next one.